Today, former Tyler Mayor Kevin Eltife was sworn into his second term on the University of Texas Board of Regents. The brief ceremony was officiated by Smith County Judge Nathaniel Moran. It comes a week after Governor Greg Abbott named Eltife to the board for 6 more years. He will continue to serve as a board's chairman, a position he has held since 2018. Currently, Eltife is working with state lawmakers and UT Tyler on the creation of a medical school right here in East Texas.